Good. And we're back. More Super Mario 2. No. This one. This game. So, now we're in World 4. It's a water level. Music shit. Can't ground pound underwater. But I can do the super swim. Behold the power that is a Pengu. Yay. No! I was a fool. That's how that worked. So, cool news though is that now I've finally gotten a idea of what I will be doing going forward in terms of streaming and recording. And to make it easier for everyone, I've decided to add a Discord. And that'll start showing up in the description. You can check that below. Click them cool ass links. That'll actually have stuff on them this time. I promise. Got it. First try. No lag. This. Well, he's never coming out now. Alright, well, let's see what's up this one. Oh, sweet! I didn't know you could do that. Come here, fish. Come here, Rip Van Fish! Oh, you're still alive when you do that, too. No! What up, boo? Oh, shiz, Ruby! Oh, shit, what up? Okay. What are you up to? Time to stream Momodoro? Yeah, I understand. Seems like the perfect reason to stream. Sell my soul. Oh, that was not good. I'm gonna have to be smart now. Fuck. Gonna make it the top screen. Make it the top of this screen. Huh? No, over here. Oh, can I do that, please? I know what I was supposed to do, and I no longer am able to do that. Fishy. Fishy, come here, please. Fishy. Closer. Fine. Closer. Nope. Oh, that was a waste. Well, now I'm super wrecked. Oh, Don't kill my dreams. Oh, it's a big one. Kinda wanted to die on its spiky tendrils. God! Inconsequential, I will die. I will die! Let's go ahead and head back.
A big fishy over there. He's a cutie! He's a cutie.
Gosh. Can make it. I know what I'm supposed to do and I hate it. Touch you because I don't have the, what the fuck?
God damn it. Well, we will try again.
And we will use our secret weapon, not that one. Not that one. This one.
See, we've been gaining those little mushrooms though. Got little ones.
And now I get the one. Well, I'm not really willing to risk my life a second time for it, so. Let's go! At the speed of the fury of 1,000 tons. Eat you. Oh, it's probably a secret too. Oh! There it is, actually. Fuck.
It was both. It was both! Oh yeah. Mario time. Kiss the mic.
We're fucked.
I was like, the moment he wasn't in the center, I was doomed.
Oh, that was easy. This guy is easy as shit.
See? It was all prior good planning.
I dare you back for that.
Oh, jeez, that yawn was top tier.
I do need to go back for that. Start playing.
Yep. Speedrun shirts, go. Oh, speedrun shirts fail.
You can do that sidestep thing.
No. Fuck. Fucky.
God, what is that from? I know it's a reference to something, but I'm like, what? You know, as good as the penguin suit is, I really still fucking hate going underwater. Like, this just makes it bearable. Okay.
Yes, you did, Mario. Yes, you did. Woo! 99! Again! Mario time! Wee! I
like that sound. It's a fun sound. This is the one that we want.
Yeah.
Yeah! I mean, yeah! Really? Yeah! There we go. Good for me. Those are normal spiky spikes. Because I'm just too small. This is the part where, Mini Mario can just get easily replenished because the fucking stage is just so fast. What? The Mario time. Goodness. Damn it. At least this one I don't have to worry about much. Oh, besides death, apparently. Fuck. No! Yay! Alright. That wasn't too bad. I was just worried that I was gonna fucking die. Yeah, we gotta do 4-2 though. It's important. It's important. It's important! Fucking full of fish though. To wreck me. Cause it's full of fish though. Oh my goodness, why the fish? Why you fucking work with the fish? Oh my god! That was pretty good. I like how if I step on them, they're of no threat. I want that real bad. I remember back in the day, I used to be good enough that I could jump on these guys without a problem. Oh my god, I touched the water. And... okay. What's dumb? Gotta keep your eye on those. Oh yeah, these things we don't want to touch anymore now. Those ones normally fall. Not have like there we go. Oh no, I can't touch that one. Oh my god, I can't touch that one. Those normally fall, so I would get it by having it fall, but because I weighed too little, I couldn't get it. Whoops! Yeah, those things do nothing but just eat up your fucking time. I every momentum movement stops on this thing. It's yo, oh my god. That ate my input because it fucking put me in damage. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Going from being very strong to being almost very dead. All right, Wendy, let's go. In just a moment, while I get that mini mushroom that you know fucks you up so bad. I think they hop back a step too. They just like take a step back to the left, to the right, Krabby shuffle. You can do the Krabby shuffle. Fucking in the face. 200% of the time. Will always get in your face. 98. Oh. Hey. Gonna rapidly shake your fucking hand. Pancakes, yay! Jesus. Shit hurts after a while. Got it. That's actually one of the fastest mini mushrooms I remember. It's the only one we actually have to remember and pay attention to, because the rest of this is easy as shit. These are good reasons to have the mini mushroom. So, fuck yeah. Thank you. is pretty good. Well, hide and seek, actually. Hit these ones. Hello. DOS recording.
That was fun. That was a good stream.
Oh, you were done? Oh, okay. That was the weather. Huh. That's fair. I'll take that. I'll take that 100%. A best in slot. Ew. Well, I mean for pet. Okay, so that was Wendy. She was impressive. She wasn't. This is the one like Koopa kid that I will always trash on, 100%, because she has the most easily dispensable mini mushroom of all time, which means this is my most mini mushroom practice stages. And there's a toad there. We will get him in the next one. See you guys then.